We have our little hamster back. Oh, meet me on the Citadel from Miranda Lawson. Commander, I heard about your stay with the Alliance. I can only imagine what nonsense I cooked up to keep you there. We should talk. It's safer in person. You'll find me on the Citadel by Bay D-24. Miranda. FWD, thank you. Wait, Miranda. That's not like THE Miranda. Holy shit, hold on. Okay, FWD, thank you. From Stephen Hackett, forwarded message. Kayla Sanders, thank you. To Stephen Hackett, okay. Hi, Commander. I didn't have time to thank you properly after you got us out of the academy. The Admiral Hackett agreed to send this your way. While my students are out on duty, I'm doing what I can to help with the Crucible. It's an amazing project, more advanced than anything I've ever seen before. Some of my more tech-minded kids are staying back to help out, too. And watching them work, it's the future, Commander. This project will inform human progress for generations. Yeah, if there are generations to live on. And they'll have you to thank for it. All my best. Right, yeah, one fuck up with this weapon and you'll not just, you know, wipe out the Reapers, you'll wipe out yourselves. And then what the fuck are you supposed to do? Okay, we're going down. Okay.
I just got word. Everyone from Grissom Academy has arrived safely.
Okay.
We wouldn't have known about them if you hadn't caught the distress signal. Nice work.
Thanks, Commander.
Okay, I'm gonna save it quick and then we are going to run up to the bridge. Check on Joker and Edie.
So Jack's an instructor? I guess anyone who messes with biotic kids gets turned into a small stain on the floor and ceiling. Ooh, and that was Cerberus attacking the academy. Man, that must have been like Christmas for her. Anyway, nice job on getting them out of there.
They were throwing out some impressive biotic power.
Good. We could use some heavy hitters in the biotics department. It'll be good for them, too. Biotics face a lot of discrimination. Maybe if they save the galaxy, people will get over their issues.
I didn't expect you to be sensitive about that.
Hey, I'm just tired of them stealing the spotlight from people with actual disabilities. I break ribs if I sneeze too hard. Being able to move crap with your mind is not a handicap.
Fair enough.
It is good to know that Jack has thus far survived the Reaper invasion. I have amusing memories of her attempts to insert additions into my reports to the Elusive Man. Most of them centered around inappropriate uses of the word cockpit.
Of course they would be.
Hello, Shepard.
Okay. Now, let's check our journal. Codex, there's nothing in here. Yeah, another fucking thing on the Citadel. Well, we're gonna go back to the Citadel here soon, anyways. Codex secondary is nothing here. So I don't know why that was flashing. Okay, squad? Oh, me, I've got, like, still got nothing. Why is the journal still flashing? Oh, what the hell? Cerberus, Atlas. With the Atlas, Cerberus' research arm has combined the deadly armor and firepower of a Ymir Yek, or it's, I think they called it an Ymir in the first game. It was like it's like The Witcher 3's, like, Erden, even though it's spelt with a Y. Okay, mech with the tactical superiority of a trained human pilot. An Element Zero core allows the Atlas to be airdropped onto the battlefield with minimal impact damage. Its thick armor includes a robust transparent canopy made from a polycrystalline composite whatever the fuck that is, to Cerberus. Alliance engineers hypothesize that the material is some kind of synthetic sapphire, composed with interlayers to resist cracking and thermal damage. Although the Atlas is somewhat unwieldy in the field, its anti-personnel machine guns and ability to shrug off damage from anything short of a heavy weapon makes it a fearsome opponent. Heavy loss of life is to be expected in any unprepared encounter with this unit. Great. Yeah, and they're a pain in the ass to deal with, too. Holy shit, guys, I've almost got enough money for that weapon. Ugh. Well, I say almost. Okay. Resume. Now. No, I don't want the map. Yeah, okay, I was just checking to make sure Jack wasn't on board. Okay, journal. Let me see, what do we want to do here? Well, I can go do this priority Eden Prime thing, actually. But I kind of want to mess around and try to explore a little bit more of the systems that I haven't had the chance to before, like, doing anything. And I also want to do the Shrike Abyssal thing. Oh my god, there's just... Every time we do something, there's more shit. Okay. Wait a minute. I see you there. There's nothing... Wait a minute. You're not important. I guess we already saw you. Alright. 80%. Well, where is... Here. Since we just did a mission, we can go back and try that thing. The only problem is that I don't remember where I scanned. Oh no, I said I was gonna remember. Dude, it could fucking be anywhere. I think I scanned like the southern section a lot. So it's like the northern section I have to scan up here where all the Reapers are. It's like somewhere around and in here. Shit. Dude. I won't piss him off. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I didn't piss him off. Okay. Alright. Fuck my cock. There it is! Okay, we know where it's at now. We know where it's at now. Wait a minute. Oh, that's not gonna work.
Jump successful.
Or will it? You know, I have 273 fuel. Oh shit, how the fuck? I don't think I can make it back. What? You don't bring me over here right in between two of them? What the fuck? Stop doing it, you cunts!
Reapers eluded.
Stop it! Go! You don't stop moving!
Jump successful.
Why does it keep bringing me back
Evasion
in?
Successful.
Nope. That's not gonna work either.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light, jump successful.
Move, 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 move!
Evasion successful.
Okay. Alright. And look at that, I totally would have run out of fuel, you. Oh my god, okay, I had to do that shit. Alright. Okay. Alright. Itch my boob. Buy some fuel, just so that I don't have the chance of running out again like that soon. Alright, so we have successfully scrounged everything in this region. Though there's nothing important. Alright, this place isn't 80% completed. So we're gonna go there next. Okay, this is 100% completed. So what place is here is not. This place over here is 50%. And it says... So 50% means that there's only one more thing here. But now the problem is where... Where have I searched? Where have I not? Oops, I did not realize that there were Reapers here. Oh my god. Where? Okay, it's gotta be up there in the northern
Reapers
section.
Eluded.
Yeah, bring me
faster
right in
than
on
light,
it, thanks.
Jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded.
Where the fuck is
faster
it?
Faster than light, jump successful.
There it is. It's that planet. It's that planet. I am not going to go there and land there now, because that would be dumb. There, because all the Reapers are in the northern section anyways. I wouldn't have a time to get away. So, enter. All right, we'll go look at that next time, when I've done a mission. Okay, now how about over here? Hades Gamma, 44%, though this place is going to be a pain. We got a 50%er over there, and also I don't have enough, like, fuel to do anything in this region. Where in the hell? Dude. Where the hell? Hold on. Uh-oh. Okay.
Faster than light jump successful.
Alright, I swear to God, there's something I'm missing in here. But the question is where?
Reapers eluded.
Well, they all come in from the same area, so I can predict where the
faster
Reapers are and where they're not.
Successful. Evasion successful.
It's gotta be like somewhere right in on the sun. Okay, this is risky. No. Well, where in the hell? Quite literally. Where in the hell? No, don't stop! I don't even think I can make it out to one of those far systems and all the way back to the mass relay in time. Unless I find fuel out there, but that's just kind of like a risk. I don't know where the fuck
evasion
this thing
successful.
Is. I feel like I have
Reapers eluded.
I've done this everywhere.
Faster than light jump successful.
Alright, fuck
evasion
it.
Successful.
Fuck this system, I'm out. Yeah, there's no way I would have made it out there and back. We gotta come here with full. I don't wanna go there. It's kind of eerie. Hello, the music is completely gone. Oh, there it is. Okay, if I get down to 500 on my way out here, we're screwed. No, okay, I just can make it. Ugh, good lord. Meanwhile, the asteroid fields are going fucking berserk. Planet. I feel like we've learned about this in the first game. Oh. Hello, is that just a bird outside, or? Okay, there's nothing new here about what I'm looking for. Okay, now the fun part. No planets are... Oh, why?
Signal confirmed.
No, never mind.
Reapers eluded.
Okay, we got two things in there. Two places we've discovered. I know one of those is the fuel depot, so I can remember that when I come back here. And I can use that to my advantage to get over there. Okay. Okay, so let's get out of here. We'll go to the disk system once I've done a thingy. A mission. Well, there's the Shrike Abyssal. So... Oh, there's no fuel depot here. Shit. I don't think there'd be a fuel depot out here either, but... Read the planet things first.
I found something.
Okay, there it is. Yeah, kiss my ass. So you can totally find these just by listening. But the only problem is like, I'll have to try and remember to do that in systems where I think that it might be a thingy. Yeah, I wonder what they're talking about here. Okay. Well, this will give me fuel. Okay, is that gonna piss off? No, okay. Thunderban! That is kinda. Finally, we get to do some planet scanning. Like, the worst fucking... sensitivity I've ever seen. Oh, I got an achievement. Looks like I got credits. Yeah, just some salvage. Okay. Well, I need the credits for that thing. I don't want to search that other area just yet. Yeah, that's the other area, so I would like to try and use it. Nope, I forgot I didn't get fuel. Okay. That's not enough fuel. Hold on, one moment. We'll be back. Now, it already says 50%, so that tells me that there's only two things to discover in the next system. I would assume that's what that would mean, so let's plunk out of here and plunk over to the Ula Brast. There's only three planets here.
Signal confirmed.
Why does it have to piss them all off? I don't want to like scan this planet or yet or not. But first, I'm going to see if I can't locate the... Hold on. There it is. It's right here. Okay. So we know what that is. Alright, enter. So this is probably the planet that I have to land on for my mission. Or maybe I don't have to land, maybe I just have to scan for it, yeah. Prothean Obelisk. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Suck it, bitches! Okay, now we can go back to... Now we can go back to the Citadel and talk to that Volus. Finally. So we still got this Minus Wasteland out here. Which I remember we explored that in the second game. I don't know if that can be used for anything. Like, I don't know if there's any missions there or not. But I don't know how much fuel I have. Let's go here just for a second, scope it out, see how many systems there really is. Oh, it's only one little system. This should be easy. We'll do it here. I'm gonna have to take a quick break here to grab something to drink. Well, by a break, you guys, it'll be like literally half a second and I'll be back.
I found something.
Alright, start. What have you found me? I'll take credits, but I'd also like some more assets, because we haven't gotten any of those for a while. Like, from exploring. Ow, my fucking finger. Damn it! Well, fine. I need the credits for that weapon anyways. Okay, where's the fuel depot? No, it would have... picked up if it was in here. I can't. Out. I can't, like. On a system like that, I can't just go to the outer. Like, I can't leave the solar system for a quick getaway. So I was starting to panic there for a minute. Okay. So we have gotten. Alright, well, hold on. Let's have a peek. So we've gotten journal. What have we done? Oh, okay, we've gotten the Trike and Pistol thing, so we can take that to the Volus. We've searched two systems to full entirety. We know where one of the things is in one of the other systems, I believe, but I have to do a mission first to clear that out. And then there's that one system in the Hades Nexus or whatever that I don't know where the fuck, because I feel like I scanned everywhere, so it has to be like hidden right in the corner somewhere. We've only done like six missions in this whole fucking game. What the hell? Yeah, we've been playing for almost 10 hours now. Okay, now, right. Okay, so I want to try and avoid some of this stuff, I believe. Actually, hold on. Well, this is a good point for me to take a quick, to go grab my drink and stuff, so I'm actually going to stop the recording just to make sure that everything is ready here. I don't want to accidentally do something I'm not supposed to do this early, so I'm going to double check a few things. So I will be right back. Bring me some sweet corn.